Well, you could safely say that the area high school students were fired up in Fond du Lac today for Project Grill.
It's a year-long project wrapped up with the unveiling of the new grills built by the students. Project Grill matches 8 local manufacturers with 8 area high schools to build charcoal grills. We grilled the organizers, and they say the event is a way to teach hands-on learning and show students more about what the working world is like. And for the students, it's a chance to develop some teamwork.
This brings us together kind of as a school and whatnot, and it was a fun fabricating project because it just makes everybody realize what they're good at and what they're not good at, and then kind of puts them like what they want to do in life.
Of course, grills are not made to just sit there, so they were put to good use today. Their first test fired up to cook lunch for everybody on hand.